pyramids. Have a look.
Her enlightened highness, she's high up here.
Mm-hmm. And as her personal emissary, I demand...
So how's the trade these days, Master Witcher?
Can't complain.
Good for you, because in our neck of the woods, things are dark, dark shite. Wine sales are stuck in the muck and sinking deeper. It's the fucking wretched names, I tell you. Folk out with the duchy haven't any notion how to say "cote de blessure" and all that. It twists their tongues in bloody knots.
Let's see, I need to get... We'll get this. And we'll go Hangman's Venom.
I'm ashamed to ask for it. Done. Deposit box 256. Last gin on the right.
What the hell's this, Cianfinelli? Box is empty.
Well, coins got to circulate. So when we learned you were dead, Master, we, circulated yours. Purchased stocks, bonds, invested in a few vineyards. Before we knew it, there was hee-haw left in the box.
Really ought to call it what it is. You robbed me, plain and simple.
Nay, Master Witcher, never! I wouldn't dare!
Oh, you'd dare. And now you'll answer...
Master Witcher, I'll pay it all back,
Got a week. Not...
You shan't regret this, I swear.
Okay. Guess I didn't need to do that. Let's see, Jay.
To jump.
Considering it.
So you're nuts.
You see, man cut.
Fine.
Oh!
Let's get on with this.
I'm a top taunter.
Your taunts? I've heard dogs retch things more profound. Hear how pathetic and stupid you sound.
Well, how then is this for a clever tongue twister? You're a bumbotching blackened bile-filled blister.
Think you're confused. That sounds more like your sister. I'm immune to disease, but even I'd die if I kissed her.
You aren't worthy to empty my sister's bedpan. You mange-ridden mutant, not even a man.
Should have quit before we began. Gonna make you wish you'd turned tail and ran.
Why, you... bad... I've got to admit. You know...
Mean we're not gonna fight?
Why?
The Witcher wins! Beating man...
You out-tongued me, but only...
Right. Sure.
Two more champions to...
Thank you. out!
I see. That was
diamond. There it is.
My eyes were not deceived. Yet so far south. You, sir, of Orpha.
Me. South.
Oh, I've heard so much. Why, when Master Dundee.
Yeah. Unwelcome little habit of his.
Ah, you see my betrothed, Francois Le Goff.
Couldn't have gotten you.
Witcher, sir, you jest. A love most true demands proof through heroic. But alas, Francois has been gone.
Do my damnedest to get your fiance.
I forget.
Back close to the city? Telling me no bold souls have ventured?
Quite the contrary. Plenty have.
I see.
Cool. Definitely need to wait on that one. Okay, cool. It's fast travel.
Emergency and
Your wound. Feeling better?
It's healing splendidly, though I am to avoid trouble for some time. To be frank, that is precisely why I wish to speak with you.
Want me to stand in for you? Take on some trouble on your behalf?
That could very well be the case. You see, there is a maiden. Nay, a lady. I suspect someone's cast an ill spell upon her. A curse, perhaps.
What makes you think she might be
You must keep all I say to yourself, I beg you. Vivian shuns the company of others, though the
Trickery? That even
In war, yes. And what is love, if not battle? As it were, one evening I crouched in hiding outside. She consented. At first, all augured well.
Then suddenly...
Then suddenly, mid-speech, from her mouth there flew a most hideous...
Tell me more about...
She's her enlightened... Yet we are in luck, for she has been named the Tourney's patroness this year.
Got a problem then. See ya.
I've devised a solution already. You shall take my place in the lists, and that... I was looking forward to winning the Tourney, very much so. Yet for
Fine, I'll look into it. Gotta admit, piqued my curiosity.
I shall be forever in your...
Meaning?
could you show me how you shoot, ride, and fight, perchance? And you must learn the tourney rules. I did not mean to suggest I doubt your ability. Besides, the tourney contests must surely differ. Requires
marksmanship. Feel I need to do some shooting.
Come with me. The marksmanship contest shall pit you against another for the best time and score. He who hits all his targets first wins.
Hope my aim's as good as that Cupid's who shot you.
Hit the red targets.
Okay.
Once more?
Done enough shooting.
Where to now? If you wish to know my thoughts, where are you? I would...
Let's do some riding.
Excellent idea. Come with me. The tourney's race differs from others you might have taken part in. You shall not ride against any opponent.
How's it a race at all, then?
It's a race against time. The true track begins in the arena, runs round the tourney grounds, then finishes again in the arena. The training track, however, lies beyond the arena. We shall go there now.
Okay.
All is ready. Now listen, for it can be quite a challenge. Along your route stand dummies and targets. The dummies you may cut with your blade. The targets you must hit from your crossbow. The time you have to complete the course shall increase each time you land a strike, be it with blade or bolt. It may sound sick. During the race proper, judges throughout the course shall tally your points. Will you give it another go?
Had enough. Rather not wear my horse.
Where to now?
Be nice to swing. Do some footwork. Work.
Very well. We shall practice infantry combat, one-on-one. Each knight opts for his own method. Rainfarn, for instance, fights halberd in hand. Come with me.
Okay.
You will team with other knights to fight. The clash simulates a true skirmish during battle. Come the end, you shall fight a duel. It will determine your place on the podium. I always liked the duels the best, but now I can think only of my Vivian. In the end, it is good you will replace me. I sense I would simply be distracted this time. Stand at the center of the training ground. A knight will approach and challenge you.
Your
just unto the
I will stand that fight, but be warned, I do nothing halfway.
Swish,
swash, swish, swash! Attack! Attack!
Do you wish to practice fighting a moment?
Think I've seen enough. Sorry to be blunt, but the simplest Witcher contract demands more skill than this kind of combat.
Now you must go to the inscription tent. Honor and glory are all.
Always with reason.
That Witcher's rather handsome.
Okay.
Who's everywhere?
Good folk, have you seen these prices?
Long live Duquesa Anna Henrietta.
And last,
the North must be a terrible.
All is in order!
Hey! Don't you step on me!
Est flows in the veins of Tussauds.
Greetings. Wanna join the
Naturally. We must first see to formalities, however. At Guillaume's request, I have looked...
Really? What did you come up with?
My findings show you may take part as Geralt of Rivia.
What a surprise.
Or as the Honorable Ravix of Forhorn. It's not every year we have a combatant who can boast of two crests. Which do you prefer?
Kinda curious what you could have learned about Geralt of Rivia.
In the year 1267, a certain Geralt, a member of the Witcher's Guild, was knighted by Queen Meave and dubbed Geralt of Rivia. This was in honor of his distinguished service at the Battle of the Bridge, said structure spanning the Yaruga. But I wager you know of which battle I speak.
Yeah, those were the days. Ravix of Forhorn? How'd you manage to dig that up?
Here in Toussaint, we treat heraldry very seriously. One visit to the ducal archives. That is all I needed to acquire the necessary information. Ravix of Forhorn was the name under which you attended a feast honoring Princess Pavetta, daughter of Queen Calanthe of Sintra, on the occasion of her 15th birthday.
That's actually right. I'm Geralt, not about to fight under a false name.
You may now take the shield bearing your crest.
I'm a Witcher. Shields aren't something Witchers ever use in combat.
Who mentions using it in combat? Not I. The shield commemorates your participation in the tourney. You may take it as a souvenir.
In that case, thanks.
Have you been instructed as to the tourney's challenges, prizes, and vows? If not, I do hope you will allow me to tell you about them.
Guillaume told me a bit about the contests.
An admirable thirst for knowledge. There are contests, a horse race, finally, the group melee in the app. As each contest ends, its results would...
Convenient. Gonna come right out with it.
The winner of each contest shall receive a trophy. Whoever has the best result once all contests have played out shall face last. Should you defeat the reigning champion, the grand prize will be yours. This year, Her Illustrious Highness had it brought all the...
You say something about...
As is our custom, Knights make vows to which they hold for the duration of the tourney. Each swears on something which to him represents his most cherished virtue.
Let's see.
Feels like I know everything I'd ever want to know about chivalric tourneys.
Splendid. In that case, you must make your vow. Upon what would you like to swear it?
I vow on the love of my lady, Yennefer of Vengerberg, to respect the chivalric virtues.
May the gods succor you in your endeavors to overcome. A sign here, please, then fill out these forms.
That always makes me
laugh. That is all I need from you. Now, as arranged by Guillaume, you shall be fitted with appropriate armor for the tourney.
Shiny.
You have also been assigned a tent for the tourney's duration. It stands.
Geralt, well, I'll be. Have you decided to turn knight errant?
All jesting aside, here on a job. You in the tourney too?
Am I? Ha! I shall square off against Rainfarn of Atre. I saw him just moments ago, a nervous wreck, stuffing his nose with fish steak, no less, as if that would aid his determination.
Guessing that's against the rules.
But who's to tell the Nifgardian what to do? Listen, the timing of your marksmanship duel is such that you shall have to...
Makes no difference to me either way.
Nor will it give you any pleasure. Since, as it is, we must both wait, play me in a round of Gwent. Should you win, I shall swap with...
Never turn down a round...
Okay. This is a shitty fucking hand. Thank you. Wow. I won, having 0 points.
I congratulate you. We shall swap as agreed. We've passed the time rather nicely. Lady Vivian should appear forthwith.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm.
Fair knights, I salute you. The honor and duty of tourney patron have fallen to me this year. Fight honorably, so that I may bestow upon one of your number the tourney's grand prize. You have sworn your vows. You have readied body and soul.
Okay.
Behold Horm Akispark of the... Against him new blood, a knight unknown till now. Sir Geralt of Rivia, give us a bow. The target she...
May the better man...
Like a lover ghostly grasping but one fair teat, Geralt's half strewn with joyous victory and bitter defeat. Sir Geralt of Rivia has trounced his foe, pounded him soundly, immersed him in woe.
It looks like the one I'm carrying.
Your prize, sir. A crossbow adorned with your crest. I congratulate you.
Thank you, my lady. My medallion's vibrating strongly. Can only mean one thing. Magic.
The explanation is disappointing, I'm afraid. The fragrance I use, it's mixed by a sorceress.
To lose to an opponent such as you is a victory of its own. Accept my congratulations as well.
Thanks.
Good work! In the interim, I managed to determine which tent Lady Vivian occupies. Perhaps you could find a clue with...
You're right. Vivian's cursed in some way. Sensed it when she opened the tourney.
In that case, we've no...
Yeah, let's go.
This is her tent. You must look at...
Yeah.
That's clear. Not sure what beast left them, just that it's big.
Oh, fair Vivian. Thou hast
jar of concealing ointment. Powerful magic at work here.
Of scarlet. Thy two breasts are like...
Clothing's all dark green and yellow. Seems Yen's not the only one with a fixed color scheme. Feather. Vivian keep a bird as a pet? No sign of it here, if so. Bruxay tend to be fond of birds.
Someone approaches. Quickly!
You were supposed to hoot.
We shall speak later. We must return to the...
Sirs, what seek you in my lady's tent? Inspiration?
Be gone from... Why were you in there? The flower of chivalry. Strapping lads. Problems?
I don't it!
Watching your flinty eye.
Behold, gallant knights, come from far land, Palmerin the Baron of Longfall, Linus of Metina, Rainfarn of Atra.
That's the armor that the dwarf made. Just notice that.
Ymir of Troy, Guy de Boisfren. In service to the Duchess, Delwyn of Craigiau, Count Ty of Dondau, Ansay of Lyria and Rivia, a prince, Geralt of Rivia, for Gregoire of Mount Gorgon.
Does ignorance demand a bard in deceit? Does someone need telling how tourneys proceed?
How dare you enter a tourney for nobly born knights? Your knighthood came through the grace of my mother, Meath, Queen of Lyria and Riphia, whom you treacherously deserted mere days later. Your presence here is an offense to my honor.
And yours is an offense to my eyes. If you're done, step aside, Prince.
The tourney's protector, the mate.
My heart's greetings, dear knights.
The time has come for you, Sir Knight. Mount your steed. Swift be your flight.
Ladies and gentlemen. Before us, Geralt.
Heya.
And he's up. We the thunderous roar, hoofs pounds the ground. No legion of drummers could make such a sound.
Are you the one that Professor summoned to help?
I'm to help any person!
Can't wait to take my place.
So close! Will he last? Endure and keep pace! A race of such style, such grace, such speed. To watch was a pleasure, a treat indeed. To honor our entrance, praise each fair knight. We shall feast from eve till dawn's first light. The finest of wine and food shall be served. If you've blood in your veins, come collect what's deserved.
I congratulate you. Here, your prize. A saddle adorned with your crest.
Many thanks.
By the way, my mate saw a man with white hair sneak out of my tent. Would you know who it might have been?
No idea.
How juvenile.
Congratulations on your win. In stellar style, no less. Ah, I no longer regret I was not able to participate. Almost.
We must drink to this. Come with me to the feast. We shall await Vivian together.
Lead the way.
Mm-hmm.
So, any thoughts on Vivian?
Her beauty struck.
That is not what I asked.
Still too early to say anything I'd be willing to stand behind. Managed to figure one thing out. She uses...
Do you mean to say she might in truth...
Only guessing right now.
Abraxa?
Not sure yet.
We've still some time before... To Vivian. May you fa-
To Vivian.
When I for-
Love's not poetry alone. Sometimes it's prose. Sometimes it's just-
You say that only because you do not know Vivian.
Actually, you don't know her all that-
Her presence at this tournament, I demand set-
Head to the nearest brothel, then.
Coward. Mounted combat.
Since you insist, I'm all yours.
You shall bitterly regret deserting my mother. May the blood I will spill wash away the stain of your cowardice.
Let's get this over with. Quick.
3, 2, 1!
Come on. Shut up and fight.
Whoa!
For reasons unknown except to them, the gods have chosen to punish me with defeat. But do not think your cowardice will be forgotten.
Damn it. You still going on about that? Need to clear this up once and for all. Had to abandon your mother's camp back then because someone else needed my help. Badly. Couldn't refuse them. Didn't want to, in fact.
You mean to say you had a secret mission, set off to accomplish it, having vowed to tell no one of its nature until you did?
Something like that, minus the vow. And, I'd still rather not divulge the nature of my secret mission. Can you accept that as justification?
In agreeing to duel, you proved yourself a true knight. Thus, I accept your word.
Glad to hear it. Now I got...
Cool. Then we go... Yeah. That's the shitty dwarven armor.
My heart swells to behold this beautiful celebration of valor and honor, and to witness you, who embody the chivalric virtues in your... Yet, after a time of combat must come a time of... Thus, I invite all who fought in the tourney to this feast held in your, and none other's, honor. And should any among you crave solid, the group melee shall take place on the morrow. Glory shall be within grasp for each and every one of you. The best among you shall have the honor to face our reigning champion, the famed. Celebrate, make merry, revel as you will.
Follow her. We shall.
Oi, let Settles make that.
I can't
wait. Andrel, ever seeking Lady Vivian.
Off. Worth going after. Looks like the bird's leading me somewhere. Through the cave.
What now?
Okay.
Witcher.
Lady Vivian? Counted on me getting lost.
I did. I thought you no different from the knights. Good at tourneys, hopeless in the face of true danger. I was mistaken.
So you're not actually a Bruxa?
A what?
Suspicion I had that you might be a vampire. Certain details seemed to confirm it. Then I changed my mind. Anyway, unimportant. Here you come to this clearing often.
This is where it all began. And as I was not able to evade you, save myself from you, then I want it done here. In this very spot, with no witnesses.
Want what done?
While you are a witcher, you were hired to kill me, were you not? Then do so, now. And do it quickly, I beg you. I shan't resist.
Witchers only hunt monsters. And even then, not all. You're no monster.
Then what am I to your eyes?
Most likely you've been cursed. Don't know who by or why yet, but hope to find that out soon.
If you've no contract on my life, why take an interest at all? Did Guillaume put you up to it? Is that why?
He wanted to help you. Asked me to do him a favor. Frankly, if I can do something for you, I'll do it, willingly.
Why should I trust you?
Because the Duchess trusts me. Because I'm a freak, too. Because cases like yours are my bread and butter. Take your pick.
You shall not turn on me. Use what I say against me. You shall not tell anyone.
You got nothing to fear. Came here to help you. And I won't peep a word to anyone unless I decide it's absolutely necessary.
So be it. I shall tell you what my mama once told me. When she was with child, expecting me, mama loved to listen to the oriole sing. She would stroke her belly and say, my daughter should be as beautiful as that. But a creature dwelt in the wood who envied my parents their happiness. One day, it demanded payment. And when my parents...
Parents ever described?
They called it a nymph born of the deep woods, with no mother or father. But I was too young, too distraught by the curse.
What happened after?
Nothing at first. I came into the world a perfectly normal child, and my parents forgot that day's events. But now it's advanced so that even in daytime, I must use magic ointment to mask its symptoms, to look normal. Thus, I thought someone had... In fact, I was resigned to death in coming here. Perhaps death would be preferable.
Ointment you use includes a potent magic ingredient. You don't have the immunity mages have. Use heavy doses, or normal doses too long, and it could be dangerous to you.
I sensed this. The very reason I knew I would have to give it up in the end, and bid my human form...
The curse. It could be reversible. Once ran into a baron transformed into a cormorant, ostensibly for good. Managed to cure him completely.
And you truly think you could do something like this for me?
Can't guarantee a thing. Tough case yours. You were cursed before birth. That alone complicates things. Also, you claim the curse is increasing its hold. Symptoms are progressing. Could try transferring the curse onto someone else.
What? Out of the question. I shall not allow it to ruin an innocent life. Is this the only method you know?
Only one that's completely safe.
So there is another.
Pretty quick to reject help. Why is that? The curse once transferred would probably have a weaker hold on the new host. Lots weaker.
I do not even wish to hear it.
All right. There is another. Ancient ritual. We'd need an oriole egg. Should release the curse's grip permanently. Gotta warn you, though. Could have serious consequences.
Consequences. What kind?
Curse was cast before you came into this world. Ritual involved transferring it to an as-yet unhatched chick. You'd be free. Thing is, you could be left with the average lifespan of an Oriole.
7 years. I understand. Alas, every rose has its thorn, yet you wish to give me 7 years of life.
I see why. I understand. Don't have-
I will. They must miss me at the tourney.
Let's. But are you gonna...
Yes. I cannot appear there all in feathers. Pardon me for a moment.
You can change at will?
No, but I discovered the water of this pool helps. Its effects are brief, but I can always be sure of them.
Interesting.
Come.
Did you learn anything?
Yeah.
Then speak, man. Can you not see I'm out of my mind with worry? What ails her?
She asked me not to talk about it.
But I want only the best for her. Perhaps I shall be able to help or, I don't know, console her at the least.
We were both right, actually. It is a curse. One that's transforming Vivian into a bird. Her condition's getting worse.
Gods! A curse that is a worse affliction than disease. What now? Can you help her?
That'll depend on her. I'll try if she asks me. Significant risks involved, though. Shortening her life to about another 7 years included.
What? This is not what we agreed.
Tough case. Curse's hold on her grows stronger every day, and I'm aware. Heard of one other method that could work. Curse could be lifted via her reflection, say in a pool of water. Thing is, we'd need someone who'd willingly assume the burden of the curse. Take it on in her stead.
You mean, become a bird themselves?
Theoretically. See, curse grows weaker once it's transferred. Might end up as just an appetite for seeds and worms. All outcomes are on the table, though. Death included.
I am prepared to sacrifice, give my life for her, just as King Freedank's knight did for the beautiful Queen Sero.
Knew that already. But are you prepared to swallow bugs for the rest of your life?
Yes. Which method do you believe to be best for Vivian?
Don't know yet.
But you have some notion, have you not? Do not tell me you seriously consider drastically shortening her life when I stand prepared to shoulder the burden.
Method using a pool of water is better. Poses no threat to Vivian.
Naturally. You must know you can count on me. I shall bear it all. But Vivian, I fear she might be too proud to agree to such a thing.
I'll meet her after the last contest. Talk to her. She could agree.
I'm counting on you, Witcher. And I'm content we finally know something. What now? We know all, so you need not see the tourney through. You could withdraw. True, I shall get an earful from the Herald should you fail to show for the last contest. But
I don't back out of anything. I'll take part in the last skirmish.
Indeed. In that case, you must meet the other knights of your team. They await-
Got it. Thanks.
I know now the two teams' rosters. I shall be captain of ours. That means you shall do as I say. Palmer and Alonfo will lead the opposing team. With this skirmish, we commemorate the Battle of Fox Hollow of 1218. Since that day, knights errant have guarded the duchy's borders.
None.
I doubt you will do us any good. You know nothing of knightly combat.
It is time, gentlemen.
Okay.
A cheer for the two rifle. Who virtue draws or lance blows unclean shall forever be branded as shameful, obscene. By the knight's blood, whoever here win. Let us begin! Crout, Resaracus! Blood, sweat, and tears shall soon follow in buckets.
Damn, you're ugly.
No mercy!
No! All together!
The end! This is it!
Alone he fights on, but inside does he weep for those who... The world's never seen a fight quite so glorious. For showing such verve, each knight was victorious. Yet in tourneys as in life, but one champion may reign. Today, he is the one. Praised be his name. He felt a whole host, slew the most. To Geralt of Rivia, who the strength of... He sails through all trials, each test he put for Gregoire de... To the tired Tremendous. It is time.